creamy rosé bacon udon, totally indulgent. Over medium-high heat, add bacon, spread apart, cook for 5 to 7 minutes. Add garlic, white onion, cook until onions are translucent. Zucchini, tomato, marinara sauce, heavy cream. Mix well until it looks like this. Simmer for 10 minutes, stirring occasionally. Add udon noodles, mix together, season with salt to taste. Remove off heat, serve with Parmesan cheese. Enjoy. Recipe link in bio. Like and follow for more.